Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hello guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to make your mouse pointer bigger and how to apply shadow trails on your mouse. So just go to start here, type mouse setting like this, click the change your mouse setting, then click on additional mouse options. Okay, here click on pointer under the scheme, extend this and select Windows default extra large system scheme. And now you can see my mouse is large, my mouse cursor is large. Okay, after this, if you want to apply trails, just go to pointer option, then select the display pointer trails, apply, and boom, that's it. It's very simple, yeah, and very nice. Okay, yes. So if you want to remove this or revert to your original mouse, just click on additional mouse setting and here select uncheck on display pointer like this, and it will revert to your original, and apply it. That's it. It's very simple. Thank you for watching. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much guys.